We were waiting anxiously for the 2018 National Youth Tobacco Survey results. My statisticians first presented the still raw NYTS data to me, and my jaw dropped. There was close to an 80% increase year on year in high school use of e-cigarettes, 50 or 60% increase for middle school kids. And Juul turns up as the number one brand by a long shot with kids. And I had to go in and share this unexpected result with Dr. Gottlieb. Walked into his office, I laid it out for him, and his first reaction was, oh, and I said, yeah. Oh.